stop what you're doing and just listen to this beat. Get off the couch, come on, it's time to move, it's time to move your feet.
Let's go.
So you tore your ACL, you got a really bad limp. Don't be afraid to use crutches, you won't seem like a wimp. Non-weight bearing means your foot can't touch the ground. Gotta use two crutches so your foot don't see a pound. Advance both crutches, same time, same amount. Swing legs through, land on the good, and you're free to move about. Toe touch, weight bear just a little hard, you see. Your foot can touch for balance, but you shouldn't swish a pee. Move both crutches just the same as before. This time when the crutches hit, your foot can touch the floor. Be careful, this is just for balance, please, no weight. That's why we call it toe touch gate. W to the B to the A to the T. Weight bear is tolerated, yeah, see you're almost home free. Put as much weight as you like, but I wouldn't go hike. It's my professional advice if you wanna be like Mike.
One day,
need to keep your brace locked till PT says stop. This gate pattern's all new, what we call step through. Now your brace is unlocked, but your brain forgot how to walk. You ain't a pirate, this ain't a peg leg. Start with your knee bent, use your quad to extend. Push off your toe, bend your knee through. Repeat it again and again and again, and off you go. Thank you.